Mobile police say they found a gun in a backpack at Davidson High School today. Police say the 17-year-old will face multiple charges. Police say five students unlawfully entered a home on Yorkshire Lane in Mobile earlier today, and detectives went to the high school to follow up on their investigation when they discovered the gun. All five students were taken to Strickland Youth Center and face varying charges. Thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button for all the latest updates from NBC 15 News.